Well, we're learning new information tonight about a woman who was robbed and shot in the parking lot of her Brookhaven apartment complex. Police say the robber asked the victim for a light, and when she refused, he grabbed her purse. Well, she says she tried to shield herself with an umbrella, still he shot her in the leg. Police still looking for that shooter tonight.